Only 5 days old, this baby beaver still needs a helping hand from his mum. Kit was born in Kent as part of a breeding program, but could soon be swimming in Welsh waters within the year. It's believed these mammals will be a considerable benefit to our ecosystem.
All the habitats that we've destroyed, we've lost in the last 50 years, beavers will return those habitats, and that means they'll save all the animals that have gone nearly extinct, like the water vole that's lost its habitat. Otters will benefit, all kinds of fish species, bird species, insect species, dragonflies, moths, bats.
Kit is one of 9 beavers in Kent which could be released into the Avon Radol in Ceredigion. The mammals disappeared from Wales because they were hunted for their meat, fur and scent glands. The idea of returning European beavers to Wales's river valley was drawn up after more than 5 years' research.